Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked.
A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right? Right.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay?
Got it.
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
They'll bring him a dad joke, Cap. Okay. They gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friend would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots blowing purple? Yeah. He can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Yeah.
take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mist. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. The aim is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here. Run!
Captain Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. Force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel! Come on!
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Sheesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
He's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
These jetpack guys annoying anyone else?
Flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
Oh, I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door.
Oh, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat.
Thank you.
defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those Adeptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
Widow, did you see that?
Sure did.
I was like, bam! You're history, buddy!
Kamala.
I know, focus.
Hey, I saw, and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks!
Yeah, you were kinda awesome. I've almost got the door.
Need a hand here, Fabio.
This is Prince Fabio to you. On my way.
Tony, how's the suit holding up?
It's your way of put on a suit.
Not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. now. Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
You weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about this to repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Almost there!
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys.
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Over matter.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by 3 cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
And the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
The last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to.
He's got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
Uh-huh.
you burn with me.
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Humanity is a blight on this earth.
I'll take it with you. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Yeah. dog.
Yours.
Understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
What is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
Don't you understand? I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpowered. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Ooh, take it easy.
You got hard, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
This time I thought I was mentoring you and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's be.